they told me, ba-ra-ba-ba-ba. A newborn king to see, ba-ra-ba-ba-ba.
And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
Please, we need a room in your inn.
I'm sorry, sir, but we have no more rooms.
It has been so busy tonight. What was the decree?
We have traveled for days. My wife needs some rest.
I'm sorry, sir. I wish there was something that we could do.
Please, Father, can they stay in our room, please?
Wait! Husband, there's the stables. They can sleep in the stables. Bring your blankets and stay at their side till dawn is nigh.
Will the stable be okay?
We will camp in your stable, Marcelo.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, about them. And they were afraid, and the angel said unto them,
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. This shall be a sign unto you, you shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men.
Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see the thing which has come to pass, and which the Lord has made known unto us.